Hello everyone, welcome to Laravel 6 Advanced Ecom series. In this series, we will work on Laravel Advanced features like Multi Auth, Guards, View Scaffolding. Such kind of features we are going to do in this Laravel 6 series. Okay, so there are two things we will do in this video. We are going to install Laravel 6 and we are going to install authentication for Laravel 6 website as well. Okay, so let's start installing Laravel 6. Okay, so if you are on Windows, then you can follow my another video, and if you are in Mac, then we are going to do right now, we will install Laravel 6. But if you are in Windows, then you can follow another video. I hope that you have Xamp server. You can follow this my channel Stack Developers, and here just search install Laravel 6. Okay, so you can install this one, install Laravel 6 from scratch, and you can follow these steps and install Laravel 6 for Windows. Okay, so here we are going to install Laravel 6 for Mac, as I am using MacBook. So I'm going to install Laravel 6 here, and after that we will start working on our e-commerce project. Okay, and also we are going to download some good admin panel for our e-com series. And as I have told you that we will do lot of advanced feature in this e-com series, and so let's see. So first of all, I'm going to run this command to install our Laravel 6 project. Okay, so I will first of all make sure that my Xamp server is working fine. You can check in your Windows, and I will tell you briefly that if you want to install Apache server, I hope that you have installed some server, but if you have not installed so far, then you can install at your end. You can install Xamp server for Windows, latest Xamp server you can install, and if you are on Linux, then you can install the latest Linux server, and if you are on Mac, then you can install the latest Xamp server for Mac. Okay, so after installing this one, you can install the Composer as well. I have already mentioned these steps here in this video. I have already mentioned these steps. You can check out here, install Laravel 6 in Mac, and you will able to know that how to install Brew and how to install Composer in Mac. Okay, so you can follow any other video, any other channel as well. I am not talking about my channel, that you will only follow my channel. You can also follow another channel as well, no issue. Okay, so now I want to install my new Laravel, so I will make sure that this one is working fine. I will check once here. I will just run Apache server and MySQL database. Okay, I am going to run both Apache server and MySQL, and after that I am going to install my project in SVDocs folder. Here I'm going to right click new terminal at folder, and we'll paste the command. Okay, so I will name my project like ecom. I'm going to name. Okay, then I'm going to enter. Okay, so it will take some time to install Laravel 6. After that we will add the default login register panel in our new Laravel website. We will add authentication to our Laravel website. Okay, so in this series we are going to use Multi Auth, we are going to use guards, and we will use default auth for users, and we can use guard for admin panel admin. Okay, so that thing we are going to do for the first time in basic ecom series. We are using just the default auth, but here in advanced ecom series we will do multi auth. Okay, and lot of Ajax, we are going to make our pages in Ajax. Okay, listing details, shopping cart, we will try to make in Ajax. So we will use Ajax a lot in our ecom series this time. Okay, so our project has been installed. I will go to the folder that is ecom folder. Okay, and I'm going to run php artisan serve. I'm going to check that my Laravel has been installed or not. Okay, you can see Laravel has been installed. Okay, so I am going to check the version of my Laravel as well. I'm going to here htdocs, here is my project. I'm going to right click and services, new terminal at folder, and here I'm going to check the version, php artisan and version. Okay, so I'm going to check the version. You can see it's 6.13.1. okay, so version is fine. We have installed Laravel 6 website. Okay, so now I want to add scaffolding to it. I want to add auth to it. Okay, default login register panel I want to add to our Laravel project. Okay, for that I will first create the database. Okay, I will create the ecom database. You can also do the same. Okay, I am going to create the ecom database here, ecom 6. Okay, I am going to make it ecom 6. Okay, so I am going to create this one, ecom 6 database. I am going to create. Okay, so here this one ecom 6 I am going to use in my ecom project. Here I am going to use this ecom here. Okay, here I'm going to add dot env, sorry, this one here. I'm going to make it, my database name is ecom6. okay, that's fine. So now my database is done. Now I can run php artisan migrate command so that all the tables or the auto all the tables will automatically created. Php artisan migrate. Okay, so we can see some of the tables are automatically created. See here, it creates failed jobs, that's not required, but migrations, that's also not that much required. Main table is the users table, that is automatically created. Later on we are going to add fields into it. We will use the migrations command. Okay, in this video we are not going to add update tables from here from php my admin, but we will try to use migrations for adding tables, for updating tables. Okay, so after doing this one, now we will add the default login register panel to our Laravel 6 website. And for that, once again we will search here scaffolding or authentication. We are going to search authentication here so that I will search Laravel authentication. And okay, so here are the few commands that we are going to run. Sorry, this one must be 6. Okay, so now we are going to check. Okay, so so there are few commands that we want to follow. We want to here I am going to run composer require Laravel UI. okay, so this is the command, like this. Okay, so I'm going to run this command to install Laravel UI package. Okay, this is the package to install the auth in Laravel. Okay, earlier on we used to do PHP addition make auth, but that command will not run now. We need to install this package, Laravel UI package, to install the auth. Okay, so after doing this one, we can install the auth, and its command will be like PHP addition UI view auth. Okay, so we are going to install the auth with the help of view. Okay, that is done. Now after that, we need to install npm install. Here we can see that that thing will come here, login, you can see, but its layout still not come. So we will do npm install here. Okay, like this. So you can see that it will install some of more package, it will install, and its layout will be correct in few minutes. Okay, so wait for the installation. So we will also download one of the best admin panel for this advanced ecom series in our next video. Okay, so it has been done. Okay, this thing is done, and one more thing, we are going to npm run dev. Okay, so most of these commands we will use in vue.js, that we will also cover in this video. Okay, in this series, in fact. Okay, view also, we are going to do React also. We will try to use React in our Laravel ecom series. Okay, so many new things we are going to do in our advanced ecom series. Okay, now we can refresh. I think we need, yeah, now it is working fine. You can see its layout has also come up. Okay, so we have added the default login register in our Laravel 6 series. Okay, for our Laravel 6 advanced series. Okay, and nothing else we have done so far. We can check the tables it has created. Okay, we can go here, structure. You can see it has created, here it has created the four tables, and login register panel has also done. Okay, you can try register here, and it must work. I think 7 8 7 8. Okay, so see, this thing is working fine for our Laravel 6 ecom series. Okay, so nothing we have done. We have just installed Laravel 6, and we have just add authentication in our Laravel 6 project. Okay, basic authentication we have added for login register panel, though we are not going to use this one, but just we have added because we want to use the basic auth, and it has created a basic auth for us. Okay, so this one basic auth has been added to our project. Okay, but now we will add one more auth. We will use the guard for admin. Okay, that we will do very soon in our future videos, but in next video I am going to add one of the best admin panel for our advanced ecom series, and we are going to merge that admin panel here for our Laravel 6 website. Okay, so after merging that admin panel, we will start working on the admin categories products. Okay, along with those categories products, this time we are going to add sections and brands as well. Okay, so new things we are going to add in our admin panel as well, and also we are going to add the multi-level categories. We will do many new things, multi-level brands also, multi-level categories also. Okay, so many new things we are going to do in our advanced ecom series. Okay, so stay tuned for next video where we are going to add the admin panel template. Okay, so that's all for now. Have a nice time. Goodbye.